My dear Mr. Bennet, have you heard? Netherfield Park is let at last. Do you not want to know who has taken it?
But as you wish to tell me, my dear, I doubt I have any choice in the matter.
He's on the right and on the left is his sister.
And the person with the quizzical brow?
That is his good friend, Mr. Darcy.
I've never seen so many pretty girls in my life. Elizabeth is very agreeable. She is the most beautiful creature I've ever beheld.
Lizzy dancing with Mr. Bingley.
The only handsome girl in the room.
Do you really believe you like me, Lizzy?
Jane, he'd stared at you for the most of the night.
But I give you leave to like him. You'd like many a stupider person. Now, you're a great deal too apt to like people in general, you know,
his friend.
Oh, Mr. Bingley.
It's a pleasure.
You all paint tables and play the piano and embroider cushions. I never heard of a young lady, but people say she is accomplished.
Her character as we do.